Hey, hey, welcome to the stream. I remember I play games on YouTube sometimes, so this is a stream that happened on YouTube. No need to say the usual thing, except thanks for clicking. Yeah, because you're only going to be watching this on YouTube later. I've been, slowly going around and, trying to get P rank on stuff. No. It's taken a bit of a backseat because in the lead up to Tears of the Kingdom, I was trying my hardest to, get through all the Zelda games, and so that took a focus for a while, but now that Tears of the Kingdom is released, and I don't have to rush to play Zelda games, I can start doing this a bit more now, so. I'm up to the boss, alright. P rank on the boss, let's go. Yeah. I got an A. So my understanding is for this you gotta not take a hit. So, oh boy. Okay. Yeah, that didn't work. I thought maybe taunting would work. It's alright. I have not played this in a long time, so acclimation needs to happen again. No, I need an uppercut. Damn it, missed. It's okay, take your time. This isn't bad. Okay, first phase. Oh, jeez. Ah, the statue. Okay. Got greedy. It's okay. Okay. Seems fine so far. Shit. Nearly. I think I got this. I think this is fine. No stress here. Except that. No idea how I survived that. Shit. Ah! Oh, that's a bad spot. Yeah. I should have been more patient. I was in an awkward spot both times. Damn it. Easy. Stressful. Okay. Got it. Yeah, that was fine. Within 10 minutes. I'm happy with that. That's this floor done, I think. Pretty sure. Yeah. All right, onwards. I'm looking at the different costumes I have. We'll go Green Marrow. Just to make things different, why not? But yeah, I want to do challenges as well, so let's find out what they are. Where's the challenge information? Probably walked past it like a bunch of times. There it is. Okay. Touch every card. Activate each button only once. Alright, I guess we'll go to the salon. I don't think that's the stage. I should be able to tell. I kind of wish it showed the stage name, but it's fine. I'll figure it out. That's the one. Alright, touch each card once and press button once. Take this as a chill walk at the moment. Come on. Damn it. It's okay. Oh yeah, P rank this, I'm gonna have to beat this horse. I didn't even think about that. Ah, this is what it means. Okay, so I can only touch these buttons once. Yeah, I mean, I don't care about that, I don't think. Oh shit. Okay, don't touch the button. There we go. Wait. Oh, there we go. It's been a while. I needed to bring that with me, I think. Okay, hold on. Let me look. So I gotta make sure I get all the cards. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Button once, alright. Ah, all right, I have to abandon this. Oh shit, I can't get back. All right, well that one's out. I guess let's just do the card one. So I have to get this right the first time. Ugh. Yeah, there we go. That's gonna be nasty to get the hang of. Ah, shit. There's no way to get these now. Not unless I do a second lap on the escape. How do I get that? That's clearly a secret. There we go, okay. Thank you. Yeah, this is gonna be hard to pull off. At least I'm not failing the races. Okay, we're up to this already. Gone the wrong way. Okay. Dude! Oh my god. Wow, this guy's a dick. But I can't rely on that stun to get through that. I don't think there's any way for me to hit that card now, so I've already failed this. I guess this is just getting a feel for this. That's kind of nasty. Ugh. Okay. Get a feel for it. I already missed the secret room thing. I forgot to go back for it. It's okay. Ooh, the stretch. That stretch there is a little clench. No! Oh, shit. Not good. Yeah, no. I mean, that doesn't flow too badly. I can't say there's gonna be that much difficulty. I think it's in the lead up to it, it's gonna suck, but the escape sequence doesn't seem too bad. These challenges, I think, are gonna take me longer. Yeah. I think I had to take out these things, otherwise it's just gonna cause problems. Okay. Anyway, focus on the card thing for now. That's a restart. It's a button thing. Ugh. Button thing is gonna suck. Yeah, screw it. Oh, okay. Hey, Toxic. What's up? Not a whole lot. Just remembering I play games here sometimes. Not playing Zelda on Twitch for once. It's okay. Like, I'm not after this. Oh, what is happening here with the gravity? Okay. That's fine. I'm just interested in the card and the button thing right now. Dude. This button thing is gonna kill me, I hate it. I mostly stream on Twitch. Yeah, I do. It's just cause that's where the audience is primarily, at least for me. I just wanted to give YouTube streaming a try because just the whole thing with ads on Twitch is kind of getting out of hand and just being really annoying. It's almost like on a weekly basis, someone is like, hey, an ad played. Can you repeat that? It's just, yeah. But, you know, YouTube streaming's not quite there. So I kept this as like an option. I'm trying to make something of it, but I've just been really inconsistent with it, admittedly. Because I was rushing to play through all the Zelda games before Tears of the Kingdom came out, so for the last month or so, I was focusing on getting Breath of the Wild done before the game came out. But now that that's done, I can try and be a bit more consistent with this. What is better than the Wii or the Switch in terms of what? I mean, there's like a 15-year gap between both of those consoles. I mean, look, I have love for the Wii. For what it was. Wait, do you mean the Wii U or the Wii? The Wii U would make more sense because it's not that far away, but the Wii is like this completely different thing. Whereas in the Wii U, there's overlap with the Switch with games. The Wii U, yeah, I thought so. The Wii U had a good library, it's just its biggest downfall was just its name, pretty much. And what happened right there, that pretty much sums up why that console failed. It's because people thought it was an add-on for the Wii, and not a whole new console. People still thought it was the Wii when it was a whole new console. So... that console's lost potential. I would not pick one up today. Just because, well, the eShop's shut down for it, so... physical copies are basically your only way to get games. And a lot of them are on the Switch. At least the major ones. There's a few that... they're pretty minor and they never made it, but... the big ones are definitely there. You have an Xbox or want to try a PlayStation? Yeah, I mean, I think for me, unless you're into one of the games that are Microsoft exclusive, so we're talking like Gears of War, Forza, you know, those games. I don't know. Game-wise, I like what's released on PlayStation, but I mean, Microsoft, if it's Game Pass, it's making the Xbox a little more tempting, because then you get PC games with it, if you get Game Pass. But otherwise, on its own, if you don't take Game Pass into an account, for me, the PlayStation's better, just because the games that they have on there, from an exclusive point of view, they're more my liking. Ooh, I almost pressed the button. Almost messed up. At the end of the day, just use what works for you. Ah, oh, this button thing. It's an Xbox One. I'm lost with the naming convention, but it's one of the older ones, I guess. It doesn't matter, like, the argument's the same. It's like... putting Xbox and PlayStation against one another, at the end of the day, it's like what you're personally into. I never understood people, like, putting specs into the equation, because... it's like, yeah, you could make the most powerful console ever, but then if people don't take advantage of that power, there's no point to it. Which is pretty much what happens when game developers make games. They try to make a game that works across all platforms as best as possible, so... ultimately, there isn't too much difference between the two. At least, not enough to be like, yeah, this one's infinitely better. There we go. Jeez. I'm having trouble getting on this horse. Sausage horse. But it's like a debate as old as time. Just... my console is better. Fuck you. think the key to that is just wall hug. I need to slow down for this part to make sure that I get the challenge done. Hey, I'm pressing up. There we go. Alright. Grab it. Gotta be careful. Alright. I have one shot for this. Nah. This is honestly gonna take longer than what the P rank attempts are. Like, I'm kinda confident with the feel of this. Just doing the laps, I didn't have a problem. It seemed like I could keep the combo up pretty easily. I think it's just everything before that is the difficulty. Ooh, what is this? What is this crusty frame rate that I'm experiencing right now? I did notice when I launched the game, for some reason, it did a first-time setup. Which... why? Unless there's been an update to it or something. It seems to be normal now. I don't know why I did that. Hey. I keep thinking I press up, but it's just B. I'm very rusty, because I haven't played this in a month and a bit. I mean, I got a P rank on the boss earlier, so that was fine. That only took 10 minutes. I just need to get these dumb challenges out of the way, then I can focus on that. Hello, Flower. How's it going? That's fine. Gotta get to a point where that's consistent. Alright. Yep, good. Okay. Now I just gotta make sure I get all the cards. Yeah, this one in particular. Okay. There we go. Good. Whoops. Okay, it's fine. Sometimes I have to stop and look at chat. It's hard. This is one of these games that is just really hard to read at the same time as playing. Okay, hang on, while I have a minute. Okay, so yeah. I mean, I'm behind on the P rank game. Oh crap. No, I hit the button twice. Shit. Alright, whatever. Just, I guess the button one's out of the question now. Just do the card one. I didn't bring sausage dog, that's why I messed up. Ooh, that, yeah. I've got to be careful with that one. I didn't get the key, did I? Alright, I gotta pay more attention to what I'm doing. Okay. It's alright. I think it's just the cards from the escape that's left. Yeah. Okay, I need to get into the habit of... It's this room, isn't it? No, next room, next room. Wait, no, I've already passed it. Ugh, whatever. Just get this done. Cod. There we go. Alright. That task is done. Now I just gotta do the button one. And then I can focus on getting a P rank for this. Which, from what I've seen so far, it's not gonna be too bad. Okay. Yeah. I gotta get used to where the secret door is. Okay, so now I gotta get through this and hit all the buttons once. May as well start treating this as somewhat serious. Why is this being so weird with frame rate? Like, I don't usually get this. Shit. Yeah, what? Okay, it's fine. I'm not after. I
All right, go. Shit.
Well, I missed the button. Just a sec. VSync's off, so why is it being weird? Let me put it on. See if that makes it any better. I mean, even if the frame rate's capped, it's still better than getting drops. I'm not trying to P-rank it, just for reference, like, I'm just doing the challenge thing. Where I just have to hit the buttons once, so... I don't need to restart it if I miss stuff. It's just whatever. Getting this is gonna suck. Okay, wow, got it. Oh shit. Ah, almost lost it. Ooh, breaking through that door is gonna suck. Let's just do this first. Yeah, still crusty frame rates. Practice getting into that door first try. I hit the button twice. That's kind of annoying. It's probably gonna count it. I'm just gonna go to the exit and see what happens, but I get the feeling... Now, how are you supposed to do that? Hang on. Because that button you have to hit a second time. How does this work? I'm gonna read it again. Going on with this frame rate? I might have to look into this. It's definitely something after today. Alright, it didn't count. I'm gonna read what it says. My chat members in Christ, I'm not going after the P rank. Chill. Like, I said it multiple times. Relax. Don't react to me not grabbing stuff because I'm not trying to get the P rank right now. Activate each button only once, but there's one that you need. I'm gonna have to slow down. Yeah, why is it being so jank though? There's no other graphic settings, it's just I'm getting frame drops. Let me see if something's eating CPU or something. Ah. Maybe this. This might have done something. All right, let's try. Still a little crusty, but better. Shit, I ran too far. Stop. Gotta slow down. I think I pretty much have to walk that pass across. Damn it. It's okay. Ah! This button challenge is so annoying. No, I've already lost it. Oops. Ah. Okay, don't mess up. Don't mess up. I'm in autopilot mode. Gotta remember, I'm not trying to run through the stage. I'm trying to get this button thing to work. Coffee hasn't kicked in yet, clearly. No, that's bad. Oh, just got it. Fuck. I mean, if nothing else, I'm getting practice for this part. Why does that keep happening? Ugh, that part is just make or break. I think that's where my struggle is gonna be. It's for the bottom part. Like, the escape doesn't seem bad by comparison. I'm just gonna sit in this room for a minute. Ugh, this keeps fucking me up. Okay, I mean, how hard is that? Why can't I just do that? This is just choking. Whoops. Oh, okay. I'm not racing here. I'm just... That's it. Okay. Now I'm gonna slow down. I just need to make sure the button shit gets done. So I need to think this through, because these buttons can only be hit once. But... okay, how? I need the key. And that button's used in the escape sequence. Or am I wrong? Let me see. It is. It is you. What? Okay, so how am I supposed to... No, because hang on. I can still go down the ladder. Hold on, hold on, hold on. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just don't go up this way in this escape sequence. I think. Okay, this next one, just walk past. It doesn't matter. I don't need it. Just walk past the button. Okay. It just says hit the button. It doesn't say anything about completing the gate. Okay, so for this part, go down instead. And then as long as I... don't touch another button, I think I'm okay. Get out of here. That's where the janitor key. I have to keep like a mental memory of this. Fine, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Alright. I don't care about the rank right now. Okay, now... now I gotta try for it. Ooh, not good. Oh yeah, I gotta make sure that I get all the secrets. No. Ah, fuck. I don't get another chance. Or maybe I do. Let's see. Yeah, I don't. Okay. It's pretty much the same thing, honestly. Just less leeway. Crap. Okay, it's fine. Don't you dare. Ah, shit. All right. I think what's keeping me calm here is just, I love this track. The music in this stage is great. I can't be angry with music like this playing. Just curiosity, thinking what's up there. Did I let my you know what? It's fine. I thought I let my combo drop. I think I did. Shit. Ah, animation lock. Alright, well, this is gone. Ugh. I'm gonna take the stage slow, because I need to see where the secrets are. I don't think I've ascertained where all of them are yet. Okay, that's how you do that one. It's all right. Just don't let that happen. Don't let that happen! All right, so that's one. Ah, there's the other one. Okay, so that's two. Okay, that's two. Now I need to just find the third one. Which I would imagine it's on the last lap, but we'll see. For this last secret. Sorry, I'm just looking. Yeah, I mean, where is this last one? I just need to be aware of it, that's all. No? Okay. Hmm. What? Where's this the secret? I'm not seeing it. Hmm. Hold on. Pizza Tower. Saloon secrets. Where are they? In the room with the key and lock signs. The left, I think I did that one. Okay, hang on, I need to see this. Just rule out the stupid possibility. Is it here? No. Yeah, this is just this. In the room with the key and lock signs. I've got... I know which one that one's referring to. Okay. I mean, I got to practice this at least. So, I mean, I know of this one, so then the next one, apparently it's right near here. Ow. Oh my god. Okay, let me read this. It says, in the room with the key, the player needs to super jump or uppercut in the exact place where the key is. Oh, I've got that one. So where's third? Located during pizza time in the only open door on the path. Located soon after the player is able to get this secret. The player needs to enter that section to access. Run up the wall. Okay. I think I know what it's referring to. I think I know where it's referring to. I mean, picture's worth a million words, but I think I know. Like this one, I know. I gotta practice this. Alright, and then grab it. Okay. Alright, so it's saying there's a previously inaccessible part here. Is it referring to here? It's referring to here. Okay. Alright, I got it. Now I know. Ooh. Ooh, this is rough. Okay. Sort of. Let me come back down. That seems doable. Okay. Alright. I know where the secrets are. Let's go. Oops. Oh, just enough. Hey! Oh shit, the controller ran out of battery. Fuck. What a time for that to happen. Hold up. Thank you. At least it paused. That's good. Controller, you want to wake up now? Hang on, I gotta go to Windows settings. Man, I was in the zone. Dude, wake up. Do I have to resync it? I'll resync it. Why is this not working? Okay, there we go. No, it just desynced again. Sick. Alright, give me a sec, chat. Windows is complaining if I plug it in to the computer directly, so I'll try my wall USB-C charger. Hopefully that'll work. Gotta resync this shit. Remove device. Technical issues, yes. Okay. Don't you dare desync. There we go. Still okay, still alive. Getting scary. I lost combo. But I mean, I made it to the gate. I could probably still get S rank. You know what? Fuck it. I need practice. It's all right. Blame the controller running out of battery. Like, it's fine. It's okay. I did my best to not lose it. I mean, considering this is the first real attempt, it kinda went well. Just, except for that part. Damn it. That part is gonna need practice. Oh, I don't have the janitor. Alright, restart. It's fine. I forgot controller unplugged. Was too stressed trying to get that working. Lapse in judgment, blah 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 blah. Oh, that cheese was probably a bit of a save. Oh no, I'm not gonna get this. Nah. Stop! Go. Game, please. Ooh, it's fine, it's fine. Hey! Oh my god, this home stretch, what the... Okay, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Ugh, that was a little clench, but... Okay. Kill him. Oh shit, no. Climbed the ladder, just... Ah, fuck. Got that too late. Alright, just try for us, still. Ugh, this pot sucks. No, wrong button. Oh, this is bad, but I'll try anyway. Because I need practice. These gun dudes. They're gonna be a liability. No, sick. Yeah, climb up the wall. All right, I'm fucked. Ah. All right, it's not a bad attempt. Considering I haven't had that many attempts at it, it's going okay. Like, most of this has just been getting those stupid achievements. I just need to get used to the part where I need to use the janitor key. Outside of that, I think I'm fine. Everything else is okay. I need to repeat that motion, but like quicker. All right, there we go. Gone. Oh, no. Yeah, it's gone. Shit. Alright. Fine. Good lord. Mm-hmm. Why can't I do that every time? Uh-oh. That's fine. Fine. Okay. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fucked up. Yeah. I autopiloted. Up. Dude, please. A far head. Okay. Fuck. How did it get so far ahead? Ugh. Oops. That's fine. Oh no. Okay, got it. No, I almost ran forward. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Seems good. I think I got it this time. Or at least getting up to pizza time. Oh shit, what am I doing? What am I doing? It's okay. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, I need... Ugh. That was way too close. I think that's it. I think that's it. I think that's it. Oh, shit. How am I... Do I need that turkey alive? Ugh, I need that turkey alive. I guess just go see how it goes. Oops. I didn't get the other bonus. This fan part sucks. I hate it. I just feel like I'm getting slowed down so much, y'all. I'm losing a ridiculous amount of time. Alright, so this is the part I need a muscle memory. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I mean, eh. Getting that bonus one is going to be a little brutal. Alright. I have no idea how I'm gonna get that part without losing combo. I think I have to keep the turkey alive by the looks of it, I don't know. Okay. Shit. No! Taunt. Save it. Fuck. Oh, that gun. I saved it, but the time will not. Mm-hmm. No!
Shit. It's okay, got it, got it.
At least I'm not stumbling on that part anymore. Like, it seems to go right every time, almost. Okay. There we go. Part sucks. I hate it. Just the wind. Should be fine. Honestly, that first part, I feel like I definitely got down.
Why are you so slow? No, I don't know, that's a little... Oh man, this part sucks. I don't know how on earth I'm supposed to get this set that quickly without, because the problem isn't just getting in there, it's getting out. I think I was just too slow in the ramp. But that part sucks. That's gonna be the most troublesome part, I think. Everything else, I think I got down, it's just... Ugh, the timing on that is brutal. Alright. 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 Like, I don't even stress at all when it comes to that part. Yeah. Okay. It's fine, it's fine. Game, please. No! Oh, photo finish. Okay, we're fine. Good. I went through the wall. That's gonna hurt my timing. Yeah, okay. Nah, that's a restart. Okay, much better. That was clean. Clench. No! Fuck! Ah, bit me. Damn it. I mean, I've gotten 1P rank today with the boss, so as long as I got something for my efforts. Oh shit. Ugh. I fell asleep at the wheel. Ah. It's okay. Ugh. Should've not jumped. Ah, shit. I hate these guys. Hey chat member, sorry, your letters of your name are in Cyrillic and I don't know how to read it. But welcome. Instead of just butcher it, I'll just be honest. Uh-oh. That's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh shit. It's fine. Did that a bit too early. I hate that part. Just slow down so much. Okay. Had to. No! Oh, this part sucks. I hate it. I'm not sure how to do this part quickly. This is the part that I'm struggling with the most. I just need to get down quickly. Turkey! Oh! Salvaged. Go, 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 go! The hardest thing done now. Wasn't gonna risk it. Okay. Peanut, please! Had to taunt. Yeah! Got it.
Ah!
Okay, I can rest my fingers now.
I only took one hit, okay. Ah, I thought I almost lost it. That turkey saved me just right after I got the janitor item. Janitor item. The bar was almost gone. Just, I think, half a second, and I would have lost it. Okay, it's been 2.5 hours already. Ugh. I think end on a high note, but I'll continue to do more of this. I'm just slowly working my way through these stages, so let me just keep a mental note as to what I'm doing next. Okay, so I've done nothing on Fun Farm. I'll do that next time. Anyway, chat, it's about time that I go get some food. I'm kind of hungry. It's dinner time, so we'll do more Pizza Tower soon. I'll try to keep this as a regular thing, but Zelda's been distracting me. Anyway, I'll be live later on Twitch, and I'll be doing more Tears of the Kingdom, if anyone's keen. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to do the fun algorithm button clicking if you want to support what I'm doing. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. See you next time, everyone. Bye, chat.